Okay, we're back to playing some Tekken with Hwoarang. That took a seriously long time to find a match. Wow, I've been waiting here for quite a long time. This is my first match after a long time. I'm going to focus on defense. Game is lagging a bit. And I get hit by that. The sidestep didn't work. Shouldn't have back rolled. Oh god, he finished the combo. I hope I find another opponent after this match. Oh god, why did the bridge the back pre go? Where did the back pre go? I wasn't expecting him to throw like that. Oh no, back three! Come on! He finishes this combo really, anyway. What the hell? That was... How is this getting catching me? I don't understand. I honestly don't understand how did those hits catch me? I honestly don't understand. Anyway. I thought he would go for a low attack. This is a beginner law, but I think that pro players play quick match and they don't play ranked. So that's the reason why they have a beginner's rank. However, this guy can be actually very strong, so I have to be careful. Whoa. I was a little bit wrong. Oh god. I think he is just mashing. I'm not even sure whether this guy's actually going to ask me for a rematch. Okay. I thought he would not ask me for a rematch. I'm surprised. After this, after this match, I'm going to play one more, and after that, I'll be gone. Oh god. Counter hit throw. Nice. Oh, wrong throw, guys. That was a mid kick. I'm gonna finish him off with the throw. What the hell? He broke the throw? That's more like it. I didn't expect him to break the throw. Next match is gonna be my last. I know about red text. I've played him before. I don't like playing this guy. I'm happy that this is going to be my last match, man. That range. Oh god, that counter hit. Oh, lucky, lucky, very lucky trade. Punk rush. Oh god. Oh, that was a mid, okay. I thought that would be a high. Cool. I knew that he would cancel because I canceled on him once. So Lee Cholan is one of the characters I've heard on online is quite easy to play and it's very easy to rank up with Lee Cholan. I'm not sure though, since I don't play Lee Cholan, I do not know. Oh god. I hard ducked, I thought. Oh, unlucky. That's so unlucky. I can do one of those too, man. Great job. I can't believe that the Ray Jot didn't result in a conversion. Oh, throw. Here you go. Okay. I think I'll just play one more, wherever it is. So I found a match almost immediately. It's a king. Time to get myself absolutely destroyed by king, huh? It's also an arena which is... I cannot believe? What? Round two. Fight. I did not believe that it would be. I do not know what happened there. Guess the game. I should know how to break that throw. Tracking throws. Not gonna happen every time. It's like King, really. It's so easy to win with King, really. It's super easy. Like, and by design, Hwoarang, his entire plus frames just go to waste. I think I should. I should probably mix it up a bit. Actually, I did the parry. Right.